Hey everybody, I hope you're all doing well. Just wanted to do a quick video today. Sorry I have been absent for so long. I have been just too sick to be doing anything. And I do apologize for not being able to make some videos, but hey, that's what happens. So, what I wanted to show you guys was how I repair flaws in my resin. So, hopefully you can see this, but this gives you an example of some of the flaws I'm talking about. Now, I'm not sure what happened in this one. Hopefully you can see that there's a whole bunch of scratches here. And then there's a hair and a little air bubble. So, I want to get that out. All I'm going to do is take some, I'm personally using 120 grit sandpaper. And you're just lightly going to sand the surface where all of those flaws are, sand them away, make sure that everything is nice and smooth. All right, that's feeling pretty good. Oh, I stole the spot. All right. So now it feels totally smooth on there. So to give you another example here, so you can see these ones, I just sanded those as well. This one had quite a few, you can probably see them there, of air bubbles, and they just dried really weird. I think I didn't have quite enough resin on this one, where it wasn't quite level, is what I'm thinking, and it seems to be a little thicker of resin over here, so I'm thinking I had it not level, and yeah, that's what happens when you don't resin properly, is you get little bumps and air bubbles along the side from the resin not fully hitting the canvas and getting pulled away. So this is how we fix these, is we again just take the sandpaper, started the process here, it's not quite done yet. So now all I'm going to do at this point is go grab a little bowl. I'm going to put just a tiny little bit of Blue Dawn dish soap and water. I'm going to grab a microfiber cloth and I'm just going to give these a really good wash to get all of that sand and dust off of there from the sandpaper, as you can see. And then I'm going to prep my surface. I'm going to pour resin over top of these guys again. And I will show you the results when they're done.